has to happen in his house. Yes. Why, pastor, in his house? Because if we're honest in this place, sometimes we let some unholy things take place in our house. Yes. Come on, y'all play with me this morning. Come on, y'all play with me this morning. That's why a lot of us have no power. We have power because anything goes in our house. Yes. And so, yeah, so you says, I'm laughing about, I can praise him and worship at home. Yes, you can. But people also want to get in your house. Yes, you can. But people also cuss and lie in your house. Yes, you can. People also do other things should be done in your house. So we need a place we can come to. Where none of the other stuff is allowed as happens, so we can meet him in his holy temple. We need a place we can come to. Because if your house don't be changed, we got to worship God in his house. Now let me say, I was about to say, Kyle, a moment ago, because here's the truth of the matter. The truth of the matter is, if we are not personal with God, Kyan, because of what somebody else may do or somebody else may say, let me tell you right now, that means you really worshiping them.
Amen.
If you will not be honest with God about what's going on with you, because you're so concerned that somebody going to hear what you got to say, that means you actually are worshiping them. Because you care more about what they think than about what he can do. And let me tell you something else. If somebody, Francine, got enough time while you being personal with God to overhear what you say to God and then fix their mouth to come to you after worship and try to talk to you like the Lord gave them a word just for you, tell them the pastor say you are lying to them in you. Yourself. If anybody who gets delivered ain't got time to talk about your need for deliverance, I'll find somebody. I got that right there. I got anybody who needs to be delivered don't have time to talk about you, your deliverance. That means, Carla, that you can be personal with God and not care about who looks at you, because they can't save you, they can't heal you. Lord, for him to do this for